was insane. All my days. Cult. Where have you been all my life? He's only rank 15. Why is this guy only rank 15 for me? Why? He's so powerful. He's insane. Well, I maxed him out, you know, with the gadgets and the star powers, but still, he's so powerful. That's crazy. Such an aggressive character. I love it. Hey guys, what's up? Hola. What's up? It is me, Fisherman Whispers, and our bastards, and I'm back with another ASMR video. For this ASMR video, I'm with Game Brawl Stars, and there's actually a lot of new stuff, a lot of cool stuff in the shop. So, World Finals pack, World Finals skin, World Finals pin pack. So, that's pretty sick. Also, low-key expensive, like this video. I'm probably gonna buy them all. The main thing I'm looking at is definitely the Challenger Cult skin pack. Then if I scroll a little bit towards the right, there's some pretty cool deals as well. Like, you have the special offer, which is on discount. You have the Rosa skin looking thing, little pins. You have the Brawloween Rosa. This is the one that you actually, I believe, got for free if you won all the challenges in the recent challenge, which I did not. But I really wasn't really trying that much. Like, the skin looks sick, but you know what I mean? You have some other cool looking skins here as well, but nothing that's really interesting to me, at least. So what I'm gonna do, I'm actually gonna be buying these three things. So I'm gonna be buying the World's Finals pack, the World's Finals pin pack, and the World's Finals skin, and I'm gonna be showcasing that gold skin for this video. So hopefully you like this video, and you hit that like button, you subscribe, hit the notification bell, so on and so forth. Stuff right now. There's the gems, there's the coins, one down, two more to go. And here are the pins. Pretty cool looking if you ask me. Last but not least, the World Finals skin, Challenger Cult. And he actually looks really, really cool looking. It looks really, really sick. Lots of cool little details. You can see his name is Colt. It's right there. He has cool looking headsets. It's like a little like CD player screen tablet thing on his weapons. It just looks really, really cool. World Finals 2020 skin. Worth $5. Challenger Colt. It's Sucks. I thought he was dead. No. It's fine, it's fine. That was the first game of today, so it's okay. Alpimo was doing pretty good, though. Let's try again. Let's try again, let's try again, let's try again. See how we do. Hopefully we can get a nice dub. This guy's so powerful, though. The damage that he can possess is ridiculous. Just stay alive, El Primo, stay alive. I was kind of in a really tricky situation right there. Oh, he's going in. Oh, good job. Oh, no, 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 don't even challenge that, bro. Don't even challenge that. He's gonna run away. It does pierce walls, okay. Not much he can do. If we win this, I'll be hilarious. I mean, he's doing pretty good at staying alive. Oh, never mind. I take it back. He's committing suicide right now. My brother, don't give up on the dream, on the dream team, bro. That's pretty sad. I'm not scared of none of y'all. I'm Barney right now, bro. I'm Barney. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh? Tell me right now. What are you gonna do? You're gonna die. That's what you're gonna do. Dude, Cole is disgusting. He needs a nerf. He's such an aggressive character. Why have I not, like, fully, like, maxed this guy out yet, like, with trophies and stuff? Well, rank 20 plus. He's insane. He's ridiculous. That's insane. Oh my days. That was a little bit crazy if you ask me. Just a little bit crazy. Oh man, I wish I had Amber. That flex. Maybe one day. She's so powerful. Look at that. Such a powerful brawler. Such a powerful brawler. Such a powerful brawler. Maybe one day I will. I don't know. Need to be careful here. He has a Jamba Juice, so. was insane. All my days. Colt, where have you been all my life? He's only rank 15. Why is this guy only rank 15 for me? Why? He's so powerful. He's insane. Well, I maxed him out, you know, with the gadgets and the star powers, but still, he's so powerful. That's crazy. Such an aggressive character. I love it. Just push them out real quick. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I barely escaped. Not today, boy. Not today. I wish I could get that person. If I wasn't doing 360s, that person was dead. GG. I'm not scared. No, y'all. I'm not scared anymore. I'm gonna hog this real quick just to be safe. Let's go. I'm not scared anymore. I don't even know what to say. Colt is a machine. That, oh my days, bro. That's crazy. That's just, I don't know what to say. Wow. That's power. That's like more than power, bro. That's insane. Just how aggressive you can be and like take on multiple enemies at the same time. It's ridiculous. It's so ridiculous. Like, what is Mortis gonna do? What are you gonna do, bro? He needs to run away. And this is ours. Oh, Surge, you're a savage. Oh my days. Let's go. We're not messing around. Messing around. I got way too aggressive right there. There was two openings. Oh my days. We both got too aggressive right there. It's all good, bro. It's all good. It's all good. Oh no, he left. I should get like another dub or something. I'll probably end the video there. I love this skin for gold. Using Colt. He's a lot of fun to use. I just like the play style, just being fast, being aggressive. You don't have to play safe, you can just go in. I should probably get that jump juice up there. Okay, you take that, I'll take this road. Job. Good teamwork. Good job. Let's go. I'm gonna take this real quick. There we go. I'm not sure what this team is. Uh-oh. Rank 16, and we have more tokens too. still have a long way though. Yeah, we have 5 more levels to go to unlock Galetti, or Galette, however you want to say it. And then after I unlock that, then my plan was to open up all those chests that I have saved up. And I'm really hoping that I actually unlock Amber with those chests. That would be very, very cool, because then that would mean that I would have all the brawlers. But I'm not sure if that's going to happen, you know, RNG and stuff like that. So yeah, I guess we'll find out over time and whatnot. Probably right now, what I might do, I have 14,000 or 14,000 token doublers, which is great. It's amazing, trust me, it's awesome. What is this stuff? Also check something real quick, guys. I'm curious. Oh, I see what I did. And for Daryl. Yeah, no, I have the better one, I would say. But anyways, hopefully you enjoyed. Shout out to